We say get dizzy in day one, huh?
Get dizzy!
Southern California is the magic land of glamour, Hollywood, and sunny weather, where big dreams come true. And if you were born here, the sky's the limit if you back up your dreams with hard work. Sean Ray sums it up in a simple but powerful phrase, be the best you can be. Sean Ray should know. He's one of the fastest rising stars in the world of bodybuilding, whose career is shining brighter than the California sun itself. This champion started living his dream as a high school football star, but then he decided he wanted to be among the best bodybuilders in the world. And incredibly, at the young age of 22, he did just that, competing against the greats in bodybuilding's biggest and most prestigious contest, the Mr. Olympia.
From the United States, Sean Ray.
When he was only 18, Sean Ray entered bodybuilding competition with a bang at the biggest amateur contest in Southern California.
The year was 1985. It was our largest Orange County to date. We had Bev Francis, Rachel McClish, and Albert Beckles as guest poser. He appeared. I'm speaking of none other than Sean Ray. Sean Ray appeared in his first teenage show and, of course, won it hands down. It was the greatest show we ever had. It was a sellout crowd of over 4,000 eager fans. And like an unexpected comet, Sean Ray appeared.
The 1985 teen short class Orange County Muscle Classic champion is Sean Ray.
Sean Ray won the short class and overall titles at the teenage Mr. Orange County Muscle Classic. 5 months later, he proved it was no fluke. He took the light heavyweight and overall titles at the Teenage Mr. America contest in Atlanta, Georgia. And so, Sean Ray's bodybuilding reputation began to skyrocket, propelled by the fires of determination and desire. He credits this motivation to those who strive to develop all their talent and potential.
You know, there's so many other people and other aspects outside of just athletics that stand above the rest, that really, you know, have achieved the most out of whatever it is their endeavor was. I think out of all of them, though, Martin Luther King, it always comes back to, I have a dream. I even went so far as to put, the dream continues on one of my photos. I went so far as to say, I have a dream on one of my t-shirts that I was marketing. And I even in a lot of my articles, I reflect on the dream. And I still say, in closing on a lot of my articles and in a lot of my fan letters, that the dream becomes reality.
1985 was indeed a big year for Sean Ray. He capped it off by winning the Mr. Junior World Contest in Sydney, Australia in December. At the age of 20, he began getting worldwide recognition, appearing on the cover of the first of many magazines. But success did not go to his head. He poured more energies into his training while still being a full-time student at Cal State Fullerton. Sean spent 2 years building and sculpting his physique. It paid off in his quest to become a full-fledged pro.
Ladies and gentlemen, Sean Ray.
In 1987, he won the light heavyweight and overall titles at the Mr. California contest in Los Angeles. He was only 21 years old, and the win established him as a front runner for the NPC National Championships in Atlantic City, New Jersey, later that year. Sean didn't disappoint the people who marveled at his rise in bodybuilding. Took control of his audience, posing gracefully to the dramatic, soulful rendition of I'm Telling You I'm Not Going by Jennifer Holliday. Sean Ray says he doesn't practice posing for hours on end. Rather, he visualizes his routine in his dreams, then brings them to life when he steps on the stage. This night was truly Sean's moment of glory. Sean became the youngest bodybuilder to win the light heavy and overall titles at the National.